Yo, what's up? It's your boy XCMexCal and welcome back my boys to another video, another gameplay, and we are going to continue Diablo Immortal, my boys. We are going to continue Diablo Immortal exactly where we left, my geez. And here we are. Oh my god, I forgot how loud it is, yo.
Once more, the cycle of strife ends in blood. And the power of eternity rests in new hands. The old order and all its tainted glory shall fade into history. While the victor assumes the crown's gifts and its burdens. Thus, the immortals are born anew.
Am I repeating?
And the wheel turns again. Will this new light resist the shadow? Once more, must the cycle of strife end in blood?
Confused, yo, because that threw me off, yo. Talk to Cain. Well, yeah, I'm level 45, though. Okay.
You're back. Did your secretive friends turn out to be helpful?
They are skilled at fighting demons. And each other. If nothing else, I have a lot to think about. Any word from the captain?
Sorry, I can't accept.
Yes.
Talking to Cain.
Thankfully, everything has been prepared.
After talking to Cain,
whenever
yes.
You're ready, Rem should be waiting for you at the docks to begin the first leg of your journey.
Thank you once again, Cain.
Enter. What? Reach level 46, though. What? Go to the Dark Woods. Feature activated. Let's go to the Dark Woods. See my skills, Cain? I went through you. Kill spiders in the dark wood. Okay, let's go. What?
And die.
More here. it is, we are halfway there, my boys. Oh my god!
I am injured.
Yo, wait before I go for the golden ship. Wait, there's the golden.
I am overburdened.
Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me, yo.
My pack is full enough.
The fuck is this? Fuck. I'm on spiders, not you. Almost there, my geez. Almost there.
I am overburdened.
Okay. This one was just beautiful. I did. 59. After these, we are going around. Let's go. Let's see. Kill bog creatures. 60 of them again. No, this is it. Take care of those fucking creatures, yo. Yeah. are here.
I have no room for such things.
Okay, I don't care. If we can disturb them. We kill 60 of them, let's see. 27. No, we're still there. We're still there, my dears. Holy shit.
Your grave beckons.
Here's the gold. Shit, there's a king there.
It is not my time, it seems.
Wait. 55? Okay, ooh, we're gonna make it, yo.
No space.
We did it as well. Open this chest. Okay, now we complete kill. Let's go and kill these, yo. Let's do some quests, yo.
Death is inevitable.
Event completed. Sorry, not skilled. What the fuck am I?
I cannot carry anymore.
24, but we still need 60 of these shits. Holy moly. The crow scared the fuck out of me. Yeah. Come on, show more, you fuck. They don't want to show no more. Hey. That's a cave. Cave. Shooting it halfway there, my boys. I want to do some quests, you know, because I want to level up. So, oh, that's great, that's great. Oh, easy. 40? Oh, okay.
I am injured. I must wait.
God, there's so fucking many now. Level 46, talk to the unspoken. Because first I did a bunch of fucking bounty hunters.
Moment to think on your journey and the spoils you've earned.
Yo, you can read it, yo, if you want to. Okay, so wait. No. Wait. I'm going to collect all my bounty hunting, your shit. Wait. Hey? Claim rewards.
I am overburdened.
Yo. They can take them if they want to. What? Let's not... What? Yes. Claim. Level 46!
My insight grows.
We can do the... Okay, those are all quests and achievements. What is this? Okay. Wait. Okay. So now I can. We leveled up to 46, now we can do that mission of 46. Yo, this music.
Ah, there you are. The old man said you're looking for passage to Mount Zavain. Well, our ship can bring you to the nearby port and a caravan can take you from there. If you're ready, we can head out this hour.
Yeah, I'm ready. Of course. Hello, Pussycat. Yeah, but you need to move your bitch ass. I'm recording this shit. Yo, I'm recording you, fuck. New place, yo. What?
Sounds like combat ahead.
Oh shit.
Khazra have grown aggressive as of late.
Oh, she's a rush.
Recommend traveling Mount Zavain alone, I think, for the time being.
I see your point. These goatmen do seem troublesome. How can I help?
A good question, but one that is not mine to answer. I was on my way to speak with the target of these attacks, the Sons of Rakis. Perhaps you wish to join me?
Let's go. Safe zone. Okay.
We have come to speak with your captain.
Monks from the temple, open the gate.
The village is lost, Captain. Our defenses will hold no longer.
Our men are not faring much better. We need new options. Or we will be forced to abandon our post. Right. It appears we have some opportune guests. Veridani monk, unbelievable. We were hoping the monastery might send us aid, but we'd expected acolytes, not someone of your position. Regardless, they're deeply thankful for both you and this adventurer's arrival.
Steffi, no!
Our peoples may have had their differences.
No, Steffi!
But on this mountain, when any one of us suffers, we all share the pain. Tell us of the Khazra. What have they done?
You need to move!
The nearby village was overrun.
Can you take care?
We've gathered those
who Juanitas, please.
The Khazra have occupied the village.
I can fucking Akrat move my shit.
To those who survived the attack. And now, beasts assail our gates. We need your help. With the two of you, the light may have given us a chance, but the Khazra swarm against us from two separate fronts. We will need to deal with both if we are to survive.
Fucking hot, yo. Yo!
If the rumors about a single monk being with a battalion of men hold true, I would prefer her to guard the fort. With her help, we can cut off the Khazra in the village from their reinforcements.
I can't see shit. Okay.
So we isolate the Khazra in the village. That would allow a small group to clear out the rest. Bold. I like it.
Of course.
Bold plans are all we have left. If the monk guards us from the north, you and I can fight through the village, adventurer. But we need to move quickly. The guards here are barely holding their own.
Okay.
The governor at the gates! To arms!
What?
Goatman got this far inside. We have to reach the gate.
Locating here, boy.
Die. I have no room for such things.
The balance
is prison. That ability must recharge.
What the fuck was that? Get this record. Oh my god, better not piss them off, yo.
I cannot carry anymore.
Okay.
Are you alright?
No. They took the others. Those damn things emerged from the village so quickly. We barely had time to react.
Oh my god.
We have no time to be wasting.
Read.
I don't want to skip the day long, yo.
To limit the effectiveness of their numbers.
They killed him.
Hopefully we're friends.
Oh, now you want...
It's been days since we fled the village. Stay alert. Who knows what we'll find in there. The Khazra have...
God! New organ on the thing, I think, right? Everyone wants to come up there to fucking hole! There's some shit everywhere, yo! What do we get if we go here? Oh, damn!
Body. Bon. This is a fresh wound. He must have tried to escape. God damn it.
God damn it. God damn it. Not God damn it. What the fuck? What is this?
no space left, I'm afraid.
I can't save them.
Your grave beckons.
I cannot carry anymore.
Well, thank the blessed light, you two arrived. Vaughn, he distracted them. And I was able to take shelter. But the debris... I thought I was done for.
Grin, is Weir still alive? How many others were taken?
Oh, five. There were five of us. The Khazra were dragging us toward some kind of sacrifice in the town square.
It's not that one. That...
Vaughn managed to break us free, but the others weren't as lucky. I haven't seen them since.
Then there's a chance they're still alive. Come on, adventurer.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I didn't upload to town square immediately, but my daughter is going abroad in 2 weeks.
That's Weir. He's alive.
So... Oh, we needed to save just him. Holy shit!
Understand how this is happening. The Khazra are primitive. This kind of magic should be beyond their capabilities.
I've seen things like this one before.
Okay.
Once in Worth.
You're gonna take it to pawn size, you? Dark wood. Or hardcore pawns? Damn, they give you a better price.
To the cult of damnation. And each time I've seen it, they were bringing the foul minions of hell into this world.
Mm. I see no sign of the others. Whatever's going on, we're not going to find answers here. Let's inform the captain. This fight isn't over
yet.
No
shit.
This terrible, unblinking...
It's as if it sees through me. Time, it seems.
No, I can go and fucking kill every motherfucker.
No space left, I'm afraid.
Yo, I won't give it up, yo. That's why I'm... Let's go, yo. Let's do some missions, yo.
returned. Grin reported back as well. The others? Dead.
Vaughn and Weir fell. The others were taken. It seems the Khazra were sacrificing villagers to create a summoning ritual in the village. It's a kind of magic I've only seen wielded by cultists.
So, cultists?
So that is the secret behind the Khazra's seemingly endless onslaught. They can only have come from the den to the north. Our monk friend has been battling against their main forces nearly non-stop since you left. Meet up with her and press the assault. Or the Khazra will simply try again. And the next attack we may not endure.
No, I don't want to reach. Okay. Oh my god. Is it? No, it's not! Leave them fucking alone! Don't fuck with the bosses right now. Why? Why? I don't want to waste my fucking...
Overburdened.
Motherfucker. Oh my god. Yo, leave it, yo. My fucking friends are alone, man. It's getting more insane, more insane. Get it?
Stay back, friend. Another attack could come any moment. Something drove the Khazra into a powerful rage. That was you, wasn't it?
Possibly. You learned the Khazra from the same.
No, I don't want to skip dialogue, yo.
The goat men are trying.
Yeah, they're the goat eliminators. I can force shit.
Must
that be me on.
A shard? No, that's not possible. I know precisely where the Worldstone shard you speak of is. It was recovered years ago and is safe within our monastery.
No, it's not.
Still, I share your concerns. And we need to find out more. Sadly, the Khazra have been driven into such a rage. They have been unable to do anything but protect the survivors in Sentinel's watch. I cannot leave here, but you can. Investigate.
Yo, this was full of fucking action, yo.
Put an end to these attacks. Do that, and we can discuss things further, including this shard you have encountered. More Khazra warriors! Go ahead!
Where?
I'll take care of this.
Oh, you're okay. Yo, we escaped, yo. Oh my god, yo. That was their territory!
Going further in, be careful, adventurer. The people behind that gate are insane. Khazra may be loathsome beasts, but those men in robes are far worse.
Okay. Trap you. I'm Moscata.
By flesh be born. By blood find life. Let the damned serve their lord.
Here.
Then your purpose has been served.
You must be the Dravek these cultists keep shouting for.
Yes, I am. And you must be the Shardseeker. You cannot help Oza or these people. No, you will fail at reaching the stone. And I will have what is mine. The God of Damnation has spoken.
Same as in the village. The cultists and that monk were attacks, but why expend this effort? He mentioned Urza's name. Perhaps she can reveal more.
Okay, it's like a rift. Yes! I know. I'm done with this. They ran away. If I can't handle them for a bit. God, yo, this is insane, man. I can't fuck with them now. Are you seeing this?
The balance.
You saw that.
I have no room for such things.
You've returned. The goatmen stormed the barricade a few moments ago, and then things went quiet. I assume you were successful then.
Indeed. The ritual is no more. The Khazra were being manipulated by a man named Grub, who seemed to be waiting for you.
Waiting for me? I haven't seen him in a long time. We trained together in our youth, but he was exiled. Are you certain he was working with the cultists?
Yes. He made that quite clear when he summoned a demon to kill me.
Damn it. Dravik is a Veridani monk, just like I am. But he is rash and impulsive. He never learned
to go away, yo.
And we all suffered for his recklessness.
Pussycat.
He must uncover his plot.
Tell her not to open the fucking door, yo.
There must be a trail somewhere. Chaos, like the kind Dravik and his minions unleashed, is rarely clean.
I can stick with her one more mission.
You're right. Come this way. I have an idea. Ever since the Zakharun Crusade was defeated, Mount Zavain has been covered in mist. They are the perfect place to find.
I beseech you, lend me your sight. Reveal the path once taken so we may follow. The mantra is working. Friend, I need you to be my priest while I commune with the mountain. The nightmare creatures will be drawn to the light. Do not look at me.
Monastery stands alone against Hell's might.
There, the spirit orb is complete. Mountain's memory is long, and it will guide us to Drop. Come, fight.
No space left, I'm afraid.
my god.
I cannot carry.
Hundreds of years ago, Ivgorod fought back the invaders from Westmarch.
No.
This battlefield is the cursing of his life.
I don't know what the fuck is happening here. Okay, we move up.
Give it more time. Better. My life fails.
There. The spirit orb is complete. Mountain's memory is long, and it will guide us to drop. Come, father.
Follow the spirit orb.
Hundreds of years ago, Ivgorod fought back the invaders from Westmarch here. This battle is the cursing result.
I need to... Oh, this orb? Okay. After this, I'm gonna send it in.
Dravik, what bargain did you make? Quickly, follow the orb once more.
Okay. Okay, I think I'm...
Be cautious. What's that up ahead? There, on the bridge.
The mountain is scared. Why do I... You can read it for yourself. Sorry about that. You can pause it and read it.
And one curses upon you, Dravik.
No, not yet. It is not my time, it seems. That for the little mystery child.
Let's kill him first.
My pack is full enough.
Okay, so what?
Search the cave thoroughly. Drabek killed the acolyte outside and left the trap here. There must be a reason why.
Yo, you can read it. Pause it and read it, mages. Do you think I'm gonna remember? Oh, okay.
Boza, look at this. Some journal entries and a map. Have you heard of a Zacharum channel here?
No. But it does not surprise me. Much of what the Zacharum built upon the mount has been lost to the mist. And few people are willing to brave the nightmare grounds to find such a place. It would be a perfect place to hide.
You're right. That's certainly worth a look.
The map showed the chapel at the center of the battlefield. The nightmares are strong there. Do not let down your guard.
I need to do this, yo. I need to do this. I'm gonna keep going. I don't care about them shits. Just in case I get attacked. Or something like that.
The flame of hell leaves not even ash.
He's under.
The fire. Put it out.
What?
This abandoned chapel served as someone's study. Look at all this research. Was Dravik working in secret this long? I cannot carry anymore.
Okay, that's enough. No, health potion, right? Okay. I'm not gonna talk to her.
I never knew he'd fallen so far. He became distant after his brother died in the tundra of Eriot. Oh, I wish he'd told me. I could have helped him. I would have...
Don't do that to yourself, Oza. This is not your fault.
You're right. And yet...
Let's see, I might
some part of
here.
Me
Let's
will
see.
Always bear this guilt. I could have stopped him. I could have reached out to him in his pain. Perhaps then... none of this would have happened.
Now is not the time to lose yourself in reflection. We must find Dravik and stop him. Do you know of this shrine he mentions in the letter?
Yes, it's to the east. Not far from the old monastery grounds. We should hurry. Monastery. What could have brought him out here? Friend, stand back. I will entreat Zayim's favor once more. If we are still blessed by the gods, perhaps they will...
Creature.
I am renewed. No, not yet.
A defensive line. Do not... We cannot hold much longer. I will find Ozan. I promise.
My God.
She will not let us fall.
Gods. He came to warn me of an attack.
He spoke of demons and in great number. Oh, the cultists must have opened a rift to the burning hells. It's the only explanation for an assault of that magnitude.
We have to divide our efforts once again. It is the only way we will survive this. I will return to the monastery and rally the others. But you must stop that ritual. The old temple Dravek wrote of is further to the east. Follow the path, and you'll find it.
Understood. I'll head to the monastery as soon as I can. Keep them away from the Shard, or the world will suffer like never before.
Dravek has betrayed everything he stood for. The blood of his own people is on his hands. Face him, show no mercy.
Okay.
Still recharging. There. That must be the temple Oza spoke of. And that feeling of dread has returned once more.
Shard Seeker! Protect the ritual with your lives!
Give it more time. It must recharge. Is patient.
Your constant interruptions have taxed the Master's great work. He wishes to have it.
Contestant, no more. You have earned the totality of my ire.
Yep.
Wait, it seems.
Yeah. doing it, but... He's done.
I must wait, it seems.
Let's go.
Yet the tide has been unleashed.
Something fell from the priest's robes. That symbol again. Another ritual. It isn't far. I am overburdened.
Let's go, Daniel. We are here. Let's go. No. Let's go. Let's finish this, yo. I don't have... the shit's to eliminate another boss, yo. I don't think. Another fucking boss fight? Captives. What?
Space left, I'm afraid.
Yo. Direction.
Your corpses are mine!
Exactly.
Adventurer, over here! Mind lending us some aid?
To charge. Not yet.
Is patient. No, not yet.
My God, this is fucking insane.
We should join them in the shrine.
Ready? Are you serious?
No, Osa. Not for the stone. For Taev!
onto the terrace. Follow after him.
I must wait, it seems.
After the traitor!
That one's a corpse. My goodness.
Why are you putting me in the mission like this, yo?
It is not my time. My time is speed.
Oh, I had to wait for him, bitches. That's it, yo. Boss fight.
Serve a new god, one who actually listens to prayer. Run home to Ivgorod. Only damnation awaits here.
You monster! You betrayed everyone! The gods will not stand such an affront.
Death closes upon me. Ability must recharge. Not yet.
Wait, why don't you know where to go, yo? Fuck, let him come here.
Not yet. My health is restored.
Yo, if I got... go...
Death is patient.
If I get caught, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
done.
Let's
fucking go, baby. Are you for real? More fucking motherfuckers to fight?
There.
Went ahead. She's all alone up there.
My ear.
You cannot escape Zaim's grasp upon his sacred mountain. I am his fist, and I will crush you for what you have done.
That came from the peak.
Oza!
God damn.
No!
Oza, please, tell me you are all right.
No, I am not in the practice of lying to friends. Please.
Oh my God.
I will deal with the shard.
The shadow rises against you, monster.
So come to the frozen tundra. Death is waiting for you.
I cannot carry it more.
The shard is gone. Damn it!
He's right. I have no choice but to. Space left, I'm afraid.
What? No, we're gonna stop it right here, yo. Because we need the research to one and then we'll tell you. I'm going to go to this. Fuck it. going home. Fuck this shit. I'm going to end it right here. Let's try the spoken, the unspoken. Let's see what... Rex is approved. Let's see. Okay. Equip. Let's go here and see. Let's get our... Okay. Oh, okay. I mean... okay. Damn. Okay. Okay. No more shits to accept, right? No. So, what's this? Wait. Let's claim some shits. I don't want this shit. Okay. Skills. New. Okay, leave it like that, yo. Leave it like that, my voice. So yeah, my just. That was it for. Let me. Remove the shit. Let me leave game now. And let me do this. So yeah, my boys, that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. And hit notification bell right down below to see all my videos. Comment also right down below what we're gonna play next. Share my video. Thanks for watching. I'm going to see you in the next episode. It's your boy X-Team Mexico. Peace! Your boy is out, baby!